So we were on the train, like me and the rest of the group, and we were drinking, and it's like 6 hours on the train. So we were drinking, like we have like a bottle of tequila, we have Jack Daniels, we have beer, everything you can imagine we have in the train. And then I went in the bathroom, and then I saw the door was like locked. And I saw the hat right outside. And I say, okay. And then I got the hat and I took like to inside, like, you know, my cabin on the train. And I showed it to the people, hey, look what I found. Look what I found. And everybody like, you're crazy. You can't do that. And then I just, you know, I took some pictures. I did the video and then I put it back. He didn't see it. If I was sober, I would never do that. Like never, ever. When you're on the train, before you go to China, you have to go to immigration. I would never imagine, like, till I went to the immigration that they're going to get my phone, to look it up my phone. So when they got my phone, I say, okay, I am done. I'm going to jail. When he saw my phone, because I put, like, all the pictures from North Korea, like, just in one album. So he just opened up and he saw, like, just the first few pictures and then he gave my phone back. But I was like, when he was looking at my phone, I was like sweating. When I got there, I had like a USA skirt. And then the guy actually came and talked to me. So she said, like, I know you're from Brazil. Maybe you don't know what happened between USA and North Korea. And then we have to go back to the hotel because I had to change. Because of the skirt. And I was always like drinking on the street. The guy told, oh, she's a troublemaker. This one's a troublemaker. We never, ever had someone like you.